There is a feeling of satisfaction that one achieves when they journey through a path, an obstacle, or a challenge. The feeling you get when you reach that summit on top of a mountain, or when you cross that finish line of an arduous marathon. It is a feeling of sheer joy and satisfaction, a fulfillment and accomplishment. Camp Sunnah to me can be described as a journey, one that while you are in it, you are being shaped by its intensity and inspired by its ambition. When you reach the end, you feel awe in what you and the people around you are truly capable of. At Camp Sunnah, your mind, body, and soul experience a total shift from their norm. You step away from the rigors of the dunya and step into the serenity of living the Sunnah. You are challenged to cleanse your heart, clear the mind, and soften the soul, to wholeheartedly accept all that the camp has to offer. Once the hurdles are crossed and you reach the end of that journey, you are left with a sense of peace, serenity, and love, feelings that come along with attaining the sweetness of Iman, a sentiment like no other.